Welcome to K Entertainment. Hey guys, thank you for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, please do make sure to subscribe. So Uteboho, the Queen of Tata, is leaving Muvhango. In fact, she has already exited the show. Fans of the show had a lot of speculations as to how the actress will exit the show when the news broke out. So our beloved Queen Deboho will marry Mfarini, but she won't do it alone. She will do it with the help of her husband Mulalo. They married Mfarini because of their dirty deed. If we may recall, Mulalo and Deboho faked the whole river saga. That Mulalo was indeed the chosen one by the ancestors. So Mfarini witnessed the whole thing happening at the river, from the planning to everything. So soon after they murdered her, KK came sniffing for the truth and forced them to confess. So somehow KK knew about this or heard about this from somewhere. So Deboho will confess to everything and take the blame of everything, since she is the one who orchestrated the whole thing. This is how Mulalo will be off the hook and Deboho will flee and never be found. They did not kill her character in the show, so maybe she will return someday to cause some havoc and trouble, because this is what she is known of. Well, that's it for now, fam. Please do like, comment, and share the video. Thank you.